guys, final run coming up. I'm gonna try and concentrate. Damn it, I had to have a small lift. I'll take it, mate. So Prentner qualified third, though, 16-5. Jeez! Not playing no games. Oh, yes, yes!
Woo!
Get in there with the rain. Get it in. I don't want to mess up and career into the back of someone reading comments.
Green light, give it all you can.
Alright, let's go. Oh, someone's gone. Jesus Christ. I don't understand, lads. It will forever just be me. Forever. Please be very light damage. Please. Can't see because, fortunately, four seconds. Not the end of the world, but not great either. I can't catch a break with some of these guys though, man. Literally. Impossible. Let's try and settle down anyway.
Yellow flag, yellow flag.
Someone's crashed. Oh, that is sketchy as hell. Jeez, that curb's crazy. Guy ahead struggling big time.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Rear tires on fire. Rear tires absolutely melting. Oh God.
Car on the left. Clear on the left. Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Wow. I take off too much straight line. Was it just a case of running way too much fuel?
Yellow flag ahead, be careful. Slow car ahead.
Left. struggle into this corner a lot. I probably could let him past. There's a gap behind the two Porsches.
Car on the left. Clear on the left. Car on the left. Clear on the left. Car on the left. Clear on the left. Losing time to the car in front in sector 3.
Okay, we'll see.
This has been your Russell Best.
We'll see how it works out. See if we can stick with him. I wish the rain started coming down heavier, just to cool the rear tires a little bit. What's going on there? Oh, it was a lap down. Buy me all the puddles, man. I need it. But we're holding our own in 13th in a minute. I've got so much on. Oh my god. My tires are dying. No! These rear tires are gonna kill me. I've got understeer at the front, oversteer at the rear.
Yellow flag, be careful.
Woo! Oh my god. Oh, someone else has died. Oh, that was close. This is painful. Oh god, I've got oversteer. I figure I'm probably graining my rear tires crazily. The rears for that, they're actually gone. What happened is I spun it at the bloody bus stop. My tires are getting so hot through Blanchimont. When I get to the bus stop, it's tiptoes, even at low speed.
Car on the left, be on the left.
Now look, I put my traction up, getting destroyed out of corners. Trying to look at chat and drive. As I said, guys, I got no proper second screen, so I can't see any alerts, any follows properly. It's just been going down, lads. Thing I got going for me is I'm fat with fuel. That's about it. Wow, Andrade looks all over the gaff. He's already binned it and given me damage once already. Look at the rear tires. Nothing I can do about that. Literally sliding into corners, man. Oh my god, I almost spun it again. That was close. That was close. So another spin, guys. Is crushed. Ooh. Can't remember what number my pit stop strategy was. Maybe it was 30. Nope. My pit stop number. It's wonderful. Don't tell me I haven't saved my pit stop strat. Oh, there you go. You have to be much more wary when turning in now. Let's drop that right down. Jesus Christ. Can't do anything about these rears, mate. Nothing. The tighter the corner, the more the car just does what it wants. If I do pit, I'm going to be basically running heavy fuel for the entire race. Not sure if I want that. Don't think I need all this. I should get me to the end. Wow, I'm caught here again. Jesus. Anything's possible, Kakashi, honestly. We literally did a practice race like 45 minutes before the race. I was in the 28s, Jardia was in the 28s, and the guy that was winning was in the 28s, and that was it. Everybody else was in the 29s and the 30s and that. Now I put the same setup on, I can't even get around the track. Oh my god. Oh my god. Jesus Christ, I'm baffled. I'm actually baffed. It's that crazy that I actually made it a couple of clicks safer than what I had. And it's even worse. I'm basically hacksawing at the wheel just to get around corners, man. This reminds me of the Lambo before I had a setup for the whip. Oh my god. I just have to laugh. I have to laugh how hard this is to drive right now. have to pit. Oh my god, I almost spun it again. Well, struggling big time. Make sure we don't hit this guy. Oh no, I'm definitely not going strong, mate. Honestly, I just don't know, mate. Let's just look at this. Got it yet? Formation that. Let's see what happens straight away. First lap. Instantly. I don't even get to have one lap of free driving without damage, bro. Instantly. There's literally nothing I can do, bro. Literally. Straight away. I don't know, mate. Honestly, I don't know what it is. Well, it's not, I don't think it's an ACC thing. I think it's an AOR thing. That's the problem. And that's my point. if you do your due diligence in practice, when it's wet, you'll know. Then you'll probably have to stay off the curbs, mate. Do you know what I mean? Instead of putting your foot down, like, right out on the curb. It's just that practice, mate. You practice the conditions before the race, this probably wouldn't happen to you. Oh.